What is up, you guys? This is Atomic Oscar here. Now, before I start today's video, I just need to tell you guys, welcome to Old Saturday. On Old Saturday, I will play my old-ass games, old of my favorite games, especially this. Oh, I've been dying to play this game for years, you guys, and finally, I have it. Now, this is my favorite game of all time, you guys, and I set up my controller and everything. I already set up my file, and yeah, you guys, it's just, like, this is a dream come true for me, because as a kid playing Nintendo 64, this is all I played. So, I have, like, everything mapped out. So, you guys, this is a new start to one of my videos, and I am just so excited to play this game, you guys. It's just, like, okay, I'll be quiet. The fuck? Whoa. What did that sound like? Holy shit! Oh yeah, the graphics were awesome! That was the best graphics I've ever seen. We should do a remake of this game, actually.
Deku
Tree has summoned you, so let's get going right now.
Bitch, who the fuck is to talk?
Link, you're not. Link, go for her. Yahoo. Yahoo.com. Hey, Link. Yahoo and Link. What do you do? What's up? How's it going? Whoa! Fairy! Finally, a fairy came to you. Yeah. Oh, that's great news. I'm so glad you saw her cute ass smile.
You saw that?
Is that right? The great Deku Tree has summoned you? It's quite an honor to talk to that great Deku Tree. I'll wait for you here. Get going. Go see the great Deku Tree. Alright, baby girl. I'll go see that bitch right now. You and Saria, Saria, I thought it was Sarah, what the hell, Saria, our close friend, so will you help me cut the grass? Alright, sure. Got that shit, come on, lift, put your butt into it, bitch. Oh, it sounds so wrong, right? That shit, I'm not gonna. What a bitch. Oh. Hey, what the fuck? What? Bitch, I do have a fairy. What? Why would he summon you and not the great middle? This isn't funny. I don't believe it. You aren't even fully equipped yet. How do you think you're going to help the great Deku Tree without both of a sword and shit? What? You're right. I don't have my equipment ready, but if you want to pass through here, you should at least equip the sword and shoot. Really shoot. I know where to get that fucking train sword. It's not that difficult. All I have to do is find Z and press A anyway. Z training on the song next to me, so let's practice. Oh, sorry. The fuck you want, Navi? Come on, bitch. Great, they put you in some of you. Please come with me. Oh, bitch, I know. Alright, you guys. I remember. Isn't there like a ball in here and then like a chest? I swear to God, you guys, I played this game when I was a kid so much that I know probably. Oh, Ruby. Practice with the
three. Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that was interesting. Oh. I can open these? I like how right? Can we break down these pots? Wait, can we attack? Huh, I wonder if that was like some type of tree. Really, buddy? Alright, so apparently in her advice, the red roof is over here, which is actually this one. I'm alright. What's up, sir? Yeah. Sort of roof. I'm kinda short, can you come with some slack now? I swear, guys, we're bound to get this damn shield. Cause, like, that's the shield we need, that shield. Atomic Oscar here. Now, thanks so much if you guys reached the end of this video. I love this game, you guys. On Nintendo 64, Ocarina of Time is the best game in history I've ever played as a child, along with Tony Hawk. So, I want to keep on doing old game Saturday. I don't know what I'm going to call this. Every Saturday. So, I hope you guys like this video and subscribe and share it with all your friends. You thought it was sort of funny or sort of like, you know, nerdy or whatever you guys want to call it. But anyway, thanks you guys for watching, and as always, goodbye.